Day 384. I think I finally infiltrated their ranks. I don't know if they accept me as their own, but I'm here. No, I'm just joking with you all. Hey, it's Stupid Player Negative 8E. And I found these people at the cave here. We haven't played this game in a while. Reason is because I forgot. This game is a lot of, like, me having to go back in my free time and shit. And I only sometimes feel like grinding. And I kind of felt like grinding today. So I might play this and then immediately after start grinding. So, I don't know. We'll see what happens. I'm sorry. I can't talk right now. I'm too upset. Fluffy Feathers went missing yesterday and she hasn't come back. I don't know what to do without her. Fluffy Feathers. Wow, this is so interesting. I care deeply about all this. What's that, Monks in the Second? Are you saying we have to go? Oh, that's too bad. Bye. Wait, you're collectors. I heard the rumors about you. If I offer something valuable to you, you're obliged to help me, right? There's one thing of great value I own that I can give you. It's called the Timekeeper's Crown. It has the power to control time. Like, stop it and stuff. I've had great use of it over the years, but what is all the time in the world if I can't spend it with my fluffy feathers? You own an artifact capable of stopping time? Yeah, right. And I'm the master collector. You realize that cheating a collector of a reward is punishable by jail, right? How dare you? This crown is real, and I will give it to you if you find and return fluffy feathers to me. She's cute. She's a cute little bird with milky white feathers. She makes a really cute noise sometimes, like cluck, or baka, or was it toot? So Fluffy Feathers is a chicken? Is a chicken a cute white bird with tiny wings that makes cute little sounds? people that are not me might describe them that way. In that case, Fluffy Feathers is definitely a chicken. Please, bring her back to me. Well, this is a win-win situation if I ever saw one. Let's bring in that chicken, kid. We'll either get a great reward or the satisfaction of throwing one of these idiots in jail. One of the cavelings in Mount Bloom asked you to find his beloved pet, Mr. Fluffy Feathers. Going by the description, it's pretty obvious that he's looking for a chicken. Find his lost pet in Mount Bloom and herd it back to him. So I have to, I'm guessing it's in the same area. Oh good. Listen, I don't have time for this. Where's the chicken at? Where the chicken at? What? Did I talk to you already? In the last episode? Sorry, kid, you can't go into these tunnels. They're filled with some kind of poisonous gas. We're gonna close them off, but we need an official go-ahead from the Chop Brass and Merchant Isles. Until then, we'll take guards so no one waltzes in here and croaks. Dead civilians are pretty bad for the company image, you know. Yeah, you can shut up, though. I'm looking for a chicken. What are these things? What are these things? What are they? Oh, what are those things? Can I even herd a chicken through different planes? Yeah, I don't know about that one. Let's go this way. And there's another quest guy over here anyway. What? What, dude?
Timing? Oh, you talking about the old town? Yeah, that's past here, alright. I can't let you go through, though.
And why is that?
It's, pretty dangerous. So, you gotta do me a little favor, you know, to prove yourself.
Alright, kid. Should we tell him how many frostlings we've whacked back in season 8?
Cool story. I'm a caveling, though. We aren't monsters, so you can't kill us.
This guy knows the collector law? Really?
Whatever. We'll just do that little favor of yours.
That's the spirit. It's not a difficult task. I just need you to fetch me a couple things. You know, junk, really. Just the sentimental value. I'll even point you in the right direction. Check the cave with the large rock near the mountain exit.
Also, take this flute.
When you play it, some of my buddies will come and help you get rid of the rock.
Wait, why did you say the word that way? That's pretty suspicious. Huh? What? Help? How else would you say? Help.
I'm just trying to be helpful, that's all. Oh, I press the Windows button. Just go to the cave with the big rock and play the flute. Easy. Alright, Lufrix, a caveling in Mount Bloom is blocking the way to the hidden town. Go to the cave with the big rock, play the flute. Easy. If you can't find the cave, I'll give you a hint. It's not in Evergrande City. There you go. I'm glad I could help. Alright, so... what happens if I play the flute here? Can they help me remove this rock too? What is my... There's my inventory. Okay, so if I do, right, and I come over here, and I... This item is not equipable, but it's totally awesome in some other way. Alright, so I guess I just click on the rock and then it does shit? There's a lot of stuff. So, what do I have to do? Find the rock with the big cave. Bring Mr. Fluffy Feathers to Schix. Find someone to help Jones. I don't have time for this, dude. I don't have time for this. I don't have time for any of you. I don't like toxic tulips at all, so yeah, it's not gonna happen. By the cave entrance, there's a big rock. Oh, hey, it's the chicken. Are you serious? I have to herd it all the way back? Where are you? Right, hurry up, chicken. Okay, this is gonna be so stupid. Okay, there's a chicken there. Cool. Now we just need to get him the rest of the way. Come on. Come on, Mr. Fluffles. We have to do this one. Don't mess with my chicken herding. I don't care about any of you. You're making my chicken run away. Mr. Fluffykins is being rude over here. Stop. You're making my chicken run away. It's this right here why you're monsters, right? It's this right here why people kill you. I don't want to hear any of the oh, it's because you constantly kill us. Piece of crap that monsters always pull. Alright, if I don't get this chicken in this flippin' door. Good shit. Alright, now I just need to get him over and upward. Can you not be a complete dick, chicken? Thank you. My HP better not be critical. Just get this guy to the thing. If he does not get to the thing, there's gonna be hell to pay. There's gonna be so much hell to pay if he does not get into the thing. I don't care. There he is. Eek! What is that thing? Get it away from me! It's that chicken you sent us to find. What? How dare you call that hideous creature a chicken? Fluffy Feathers is here. Fluffy Feathers here, and now she's a real chicken. Oh. Are you daft? That creature isn't anything like it. Wait, what? If that thing is your Fluffy Feathers, then... Yes, you completely failed at my task. I'll be holding on to my Timekeeper's crown, thank you very much. Get that ugly creature away from here. It's making me and Fluffy Feathers nervous. Dig it. I have a slime as a... Why would I want a chicken as a pet? I don't want to pet Fluffy Feathers. Or so-called not Fluffy Feathers. Can I swing the right way? Say, do you ever go away? That shit lasted forever. Alright. We good. So now that we're full on health, let's see. Let's go back where we just were. Because he said, find the cave with a big rock. So just a single big rock? Or is there like a... And will I know? So, yeah, I need to find the cave with the big rock. There's also this over here. Mount Bloom is gonna suck so hard. This cave. This one. Yes. This is the place, alright. Now give us a solo on that flute. I don't like the look of this. I do not like the look at this at all. Wow, kid. I thought all heroes could play one of those things. Oh, right. I'm the hero. I should have played it myself. I guess the help has arrived. Prepare for anything. I mean, if they just want to keep spinning, I have Mr. Cloudman here. Is that what I have to do? Are you serious? Are you serious? That's what I have to do? I think that's what I have to do. So, I have to hit these things into the rock. Which is gonna be so difficult. And if I can get it. There we go. That was a good one. Alright, they're introducing a new one into the mix. Luckily, these rocks are both detrimental to me and helping me at the same time. There we go. Boom. Done. Alright, what do we got here? Loaded die. I need to see what that is right now. Oops. Loaded die. One of them are always well, one and the only one. How shady. Return to Luffrix. Let's go. Let's return to Luffrix. I have a word or two. He's like, play the flute and a couple of my frostling friends will come help you out. Yeah. I don't know if I should trust anything that looks like a frostling anymore. They've both been dicks this time. I mean, I guess they were cool people at first. So they make an awesome first impression. But it's when you fuck me over where I'm like, alright, well, That's not how you should act, though.
Just go to the cave with the big rock and play the flute. Easy. We already did.
You got it? I mean, of course you did. Did the spin sex really help you?
I guess they helped in a way.
Just as I thought. I never lie, after all.
Great. Now get out of the way.
Not so fast. This here was just one thing. I asked for a couple of things. Check your journal if you don't believe me.
Eh?
The other thing I want is in a cave south of here, right next to the waterfall place. There's no rock block in your way or anything, so this should be a walk in the park, so to speak.
What are these guys, a tribe of goblin lawyers?
Sigh, we'll get you that other one thing, but after that you better move.
Of course, a deal is a deal after all.
The thing I want is inside a cave, and there's nothing difficult. Okay. So I saw that actually, on my way here. So should be fairly easy just to walk in there. I think there's a guy. Yep, there's a guy here. Want to go into the cave? That'll be 120,242 gold, please.
I'll give you one gold.
Tempting offer, but I won't go below 1,000 gold.
Let's settle it on 2 gold.
100 gold?
3 gold.
10 gold.
4 gold.
1 gold. No, wait. Haha, what an idiot. I can't believe it. I was outwitted by a human?
It was technically a bag, thank you very much. I didn't do anything.
I don't deserve that credit. Don't put that on me. Dude, this is my cave. Did he just call me a human? I've never felt this insulted in my life.
Oh well, let's go inside and get that. We'll, whatever it is, we'll find.
He wanted me to charge a... I already started attacking. Uh-oh. We need to take these guys out first. Boom. All the while keeping this guy on wraps. He defends himself after a while. We should have to get rid of all the plants. I don't really care about the mushroom guys. What? They explode now? No. This guy sucks so hard, dude. Thank you. This is why you kill this guy first. Right? This is why you deal with these guys first. And if you don't, you lose. I'm guessing these guys are for hearts. Or maybe they just don't give you anything. Thank you. I do not want this lady. I don't want solar beam. Oh, I don't want solar beam. Oh, I don't want you to use solar beam. We can do this. We can do this. As long as we don't take too much more damage, we can do it. We got cloud going. He's got defenses. My HP is critical. Good. We got more HP. We got even more HP. That's what I like to see. We gotta take out these guys right now. If we don't, they win. Nope. No. Die. Good shit. First try. Da 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 da. Game, set, match. First try. Me and Monk's undoing work. Return to Lufrix. What is he trying to be, a magician? First magic die, now magic cards. Or not magic die, but loaded die, now cards. Did I really pay that guy 1 gold to get in? I wonder. Is that... XP. Great work, you're free to pass now. Good luck with the locked door in the cave behind me, though. What locked door? Oh, I didn't tell you? My bad. There's a locked door in the next room. I have a key for it, but you know. You need us to do something for it? Just a tiny favor, that's all. Alright, pointy ears. I enjoy battles of wits just as much as anyone. But let me tell you what will happen to you if this request isn't your last. In great detail, the bag told Lufrix about what would happen if this wasn't his last request. But you can't do that. I'm not a monster. Oh, don't worry about that. We won't leave any witnesses. Alright, fine. No more gapes. Do this last favor for me, and you'll be able to unlock the door and go all the way to Old Town. All I need is a pilot or a piece of treasure in a gas-filled cave to the southeast. The treasure is on a ledge right around the corner, so you should have no trouble finding it. I mean, it's a bit too high, but I'm sure you'll find a way around. To the southeast, which is to the right. It's supposed to be a pretty easy job, with little issue of poison gas. Alright. Let's go. Let's complete all of Lufrix's quests. That boss was crazy. So this is southeast. Oh, this is the poisonous gas guy. Sorry, kid. You can't go in here. The cave is filled with mushrooms. Did I say mushrooms? I meant poisonous gas. Not nearly as bad as mushrooms. Seriously, this whole mountain should be sealed off to keep these mushrooms in. Especially the jumping ones. I can't stand the shroomies. They wiggle and bounce, that creepy smile. Just thinking about it gives me the shivers. Wow, this guy seems to have a pretty severe case of mycophobia. Perhaps we can use that to our advantage. Oh boy, now I can't stop thinking about those darn mushrooms. If you see any coming this way, warn me, will you? Do I have to bring a mushroom to him? That's a new interactive quest. I think the nearest mushroom, though, is up here. Past this guy. Alright, let's go. This way. Alright, Cloud, I can't have you attacking my mushrooms. Get that thing away from here. I can't take this. Done. Alright, what do we got in here? There's a dead dinosaur bone in here, so there's a problem. There's not poisonous gas in here. Oh. Alright, well, what's in here? There's a chest there. Poisonous gas. So, will this insta-kill me? No, as long as I breathe for air, I'm good. Go, 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 go. Good. Oh, and these give you health. Oh, so good. Okay, those give you health. Alright, so I'm not worried at all then. What does this say?
Welcome to Bouncing Bay Research Facility. Last boot, 1,098 years, 1 month, and 12 days. Looking for updates. could not connect. Please notify an administrator. Malfunctions detected in L-filtration, network communication, surface maintenance, and crystal excavation. Warning, corridor biotoxin levels exceeding the safety level threshold of 300% by 300%. Avoid prolonged exposure. In case of nausea, contact medical. Please have a great day. Bzzzt. What does this say? Finally, a small step for mankind, but a big step for the trick phase community. It took a while, but we managed to convince Professor Pine to change his vote in favor of a phase shift challenge course here in Goddess Peak. We'll be using the areas excavated by the mining bots, so expect to have a couple prototype rooms ready within the next year. The biggest hurdle will be getting rid of all the moss and mushrooms. Seriously, Goddess Peak? More like Mount Bloom. Anyways, if we do this right, the trick phasing might become a national sport in a few years. Hype! What is, trick phasing? Oh, this shit. Easy! Where am I? Oh, there I am. So that'll hit me there, there, there. That'll make me go back. This is where I want to go. Jesus! Okay. Go. Done. I'd like to issue an official apology to moss and mushrooms. Turns out that the real problem is the darn poisonous gas. That's right, poison gas! It's seeping up through the ground in almost every corridor. We aren't allowed to dig the ventilation shafts in any of those rooms with those weird little statues, either. Thanks, archaeology department. We've ordered some industrial air cleaners instead. The manufacturer says they can keep it running for over 10 years, so I'll consider this issue solved for now. Still, the shipping takes 2 weeks, so I guess we'll take a little vacation up in Taiming until then. Taiming is the next place, I think. Alright, here we go. Trick phase. Cool. I don't have time for this. I don't have time for this. Oh, I have to defeat all of them. I have time for this. I have time for this. Date 21072395. Trick phasing was just taken to the next level. After working non-stop for 6 months, Kalihan has officially made the first functioning photon redirection ray. We're calling them barrels for short. The barrel can hold and contain photon data, stream it, and redirect it into a new direction. Imagine all the cool stuff we'll be able to do. On another note, we need a proper facility name to get our funding. We had a vote yesterday, and the winning name is Bouncing Ray Research Facility. Science, baby. Time to get back to the research. I see good times ahead for this noble sport of trick phasing. Oh, jeez. Okay, I get it. Yo, straight skill. Alright, let's do... Boom. Date 10-04-2397. Big news. We're gonna open up the facility to public news soon. I like this sport, actually. I'm pretty good at it. We're trying to drum some interest by showing off phase plate technology in towns and cities while building the most epic course yet. I'm 110% super duper sure that when people see this place, they're gonna freak out in a good way. All aboard the shift lift. We're taking the phase shifting to the skies. Alright, so that. Into that. Into that. Okay. Then this. Into that. Into that. Ah, damn. Where will that take me, though? Where do I need to go? Where do I need to go? I need to go up. So I should probably do that, and then
that. No. Damn. Go there. Damn it. It's because it's moving in such a way. Shoot now. Boom. Shoot now. No! Shoot now. Then shoot now. Then shoot now. Damn it. Shoot now. Okay. Shoot now. Then shoot now. Into. Shoot now. Then now. Not now. I've totally misjudged that. Shoot now. Into now. Into now. Oh! Gosh darn it. Alright. Shoot now. Into now. Boom. Wait a second. Okay. When we come around. Boom. You mother. You have to be kidding me with that. Shoot now. Shoot. Okay, I gotta wait till I'm at the top of the circle. Right. Okay, that was terrible. That was absolutely god-awful. Okay, so wait till I'm here. Shoot now. That I got down. Top of the circle. Boom. Boom. You gotta be kidding me. No! Okay. Oh, I see what I gotta do. I don't have to go down. I have to go to the side, I think. So if I go... It's gonna be difficult, though. I gotta shoot it on the back and... Mother... What? Maybe I gotta shoot it on the front, which would be right there. Let's try it. What would I even hit, though? This is so difficult. Why is this so much more difficult than all the other ones? Monk Sun. Monk Sun is no longer good at this. What am I to do here? Is there an up? There's no up. The only way to go up is... Why did I do that? I might have to end the episode here because I'm just not going to be able to do this. Through there. Okay, I understand. So if I do this, then this, then that. No? This, into this, into that, into this, into that, into that. Boom. Oh, I was gonna say, please let me over here. Okay. All right, let's end this with the final. No. Oh good. Ba 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 ba. Okay, so boom. Boom. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. Yes! Woo! Done! Let's go. Okay, let's get the chest. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Phase shift everywhere. Phase shift everywhere. Kill all these guys. Okay, good. We have a whole bunch of health orbs though, so we don't need to worry too much. Oh Oh no. This does not bode well, everybody. There we go, there we go. Okay, we got more health orbs though. So I don't feel too bad about this. Kill this thing. Kill this thing. HP is critical, but we got health orbs. No worries. Go this way. Boom. Through here. Kill all of them. Get the health thing. We need the health thing. Get more health things. Three here. Health thing. Done. Did that not say anything? I thought it would. Oh no. I see, I can't end it because it'll just teleport me back to... Okay, I just need to go when I can. Are you kidding me? No! No! You can't do that! That's not a thing that you can do! I want to get past this because if I don't, then I have to save and quit, and then... And if I save and quit, I'm gonna be stupid. Oh my goodness! That is so stupid. This is so stupid! Oh my goodness. To you. We wait until we hit this thing. Boom. Oh my goodness, this is so stupid. This is the worst. Boom. Done. Game. Alright. Now I'm in a new place. Okay, I can't do anything about that. Where am I supposed to go? Diagonal? There we go. Okay. Down we go. Okay, I see. Down when that comes back. Down. Boom. Okay. Through. No! Oh, I almost had it. It's just waiting for the things, which frustrates me. Cause if you fail, you have to wait for that thing to come back. I mean, I have to get it to that thing. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, I get it. I think I get it if I do that. if I can get it to that... I have somewhere to go. Oh no, I thought I was going to be able to end the episode and just go with it, but no. No. Oh my goodness. Bop. Through here. Get you. Boom. Down you go. Through here. Boom. Down we go. Boom. There we go. Oh no. Oh, yes. No. Can this be a save station? I can't. I'm gonna have to do this all over again. I have to go. I have to leave in like 6 minutes. Oh my goodness. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed today's episode, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe if you feel necessary. I'll start right back here, believe it or not, if I come back to this game. And I hope you guys are having the best rest of your day. And peace out, guys.